I fixed it. It's amazing that I had to search YouTube to bypass this bug. Sad. I can't believe it. One second, starting everything back up. I'm so sad this happened. I basically had to trick the system in order to get the... That was horrible. Alright, sorry for the interruption. We got it.
It's Mel. Mel with dark eyes.
Listen then, listen carefully. Please let her hear me. It's in the water. I feel it now. The enemy's treachery. You were right. Of course you were right. I have bound my mind to the source. What's left of it anyway? I'm so, so tired. I have been trying to send you my dreams through the haze, but they are dark dreams now. I need you here. The enemy has come. Find me. Come to Caress Mindon. They can't cross the haze yet. But I need to seal the gate. Oh, let me think. I cannot think. The picture. The one we carved into the bark where we first met. Remember? That shall be the password for the gate. Find me. Come to the source. It will be dangerous. But I am lost without you.
What gate? Does it know where Mel is?
Who are you?
A lady.
Did it see us? The source of the haze, he said. And that is very unsafe. Not a good friend. Wants to lure Mel to dangerous places.
What the hell? Oh, come on. Another bug? Are you serious? This is fucking nuts. Thank you.
What is this?
You gotta be shitting me.
I must warn her.
This is crazy.
Go to the riddle master. I must find her. I must warn her. Nasty faces.
Bro, are you serious?
Without me, eyes are marbles. No darkness they see. No.
Hello, sir. No, I don't fit any piece of...
Naughty. I fixed one part, but I got another bug.
Hello, Smeagol.
I fixed one part and
hello,
I got another
Maisel,
bug.
Very pretty.
Am I not? It's Midsummer Day. We must all look our most beautiful tonight. Even you. I shall make you a wreath of laurels. Oh, you will hate it.
Smeagol can help. Yes, I can find strange lights.
Someone's in a good mood for a change.
Fucking horrible, bro. Watch. I fixed the first part. I got a bug
cruel
the game
elves
in order to pass
alone
it.
In the
watch.
Woods all alone. She's going to find her riddle master. Of course she is. Maybe Smeagol can find him too.
Don't break anything again.
Watch. Look what I had to do to fix it.
Quiet. Good. That must be one of her lights.
Maybe he just needs more time. I truly think he's getting better.
Quiet.
I don't like this plan.
I know.
True things, yes. But Mel taught us how to...
I don't like this plan.
I know.
True things, yes. But Mel taught us how to trick them. Lyrel, dwarf beard rootsies. That's what we need. Lyrel, the precious of Gordon.
I hate.
Nice friends.
Don't let us wait. We have a feast to go to. Ready to go?
Because our feasts are not for strangers, and because your breath would gag our singers. That's just two of the many reasons why you're not invited.
Keep your voice down. This is a solemn place. Up there, in the tower, where the beetles hum their peaceful song.
That's where the children left the light?
Yes, I believe so.
Now it's your turn. We will wait here. They don't bite.
Yes, nice beetles. Found it.
Can you hear us?
One moment. Beetles are humming so.
Now check this out, Storm. Look what I had to do to fix the bug.
Mirror. tree again. Better, mirror.
So what I just did? Now look.
It's Mel. Mel with dark eyes. What is this?
Find me.
What? Did it see us? The source of the haze, he said, and that is very unsafe. Not a good friend. Wants to lure Mel to dangerous places.
Let's see if it works this time. Yes!
You found them. Thank you, Smeagol. Now my circle will be complete.
Circle?
A ring of protection for tonight's feast.
Like the haze.
If you will, but far less ambitious.
A place where Mel and Riddlemaster first met. The cook knows about it, yes?
You don't give up, do you? I do remember that night, the big oak in the King's Grove. It was the first time Mel was invited to one of the gatherings. Such an untamed child she was. No patience, no manners.
Watch the King's Grove.
Our feast will be there tonight. I could take you there if you promised to behave. Then again, you always end up disappointing me. I am willing to trust you, if you can do what I shall ask of you.
I know, bro. This shit is stupid.
What now?
Now nothing. That's all you had to do. You are getting better, I see. And a breath of fresh air will not hurt you either. I shall take you to the tree tonight, if that is still your wish. Come to me whenever you are ready.
She will take us to the tree.
Help pack the lanterns.
Thank you.
It used to be an old summer residence not far south of here in the mountains. Abandoned hundreds of years ago. That is all I can tell you about it. Now, who told you about Karas Mindon?
Just elves telling stories. I like to hear stories.
Go ahead. I already warned the others about you. I will stay here and put up our lanterns.
The big tree. That must be where Mel and Riddlemaster carved their hidden picture.
What is Gollum doing here? Naldis invited him.
Be nice.
Here he comes.
Climb the tree. Yes. But the friendly elves are in the way.
I think it will be better if we all stay here on the ground. Don't you? Where we can all keep an eye on each other. Just in case.
A competition. Competition? If Smeagol wins, they must let him climb the tree. But these ones don't like riddles, do they?
How about a game of words? You say a word, then I say a new word that starts with the final sound from your word, and then we keep going round until it's your turn again. But here's the trick. No word can come up twice, and no word can end with the same sound as the beginning of the previous word.
That's easy. Fish.
Shell.
Love.
Visible.
Aha, you lose.
No, why?
Visible? Love? No word can end with the same sound as the beginning of the previous word.
Ah, not fair. It tells the rules too fast.
Once more, then. Whatever sends you on your way. 10 seconds to answer. If you survive 3 rounds, you win.
Fish!
We already had fish.
New game. It counts. Fish, fish!
Well, then, shell. Again.
Lamb.
Lily.
No, wrong sound. You lost again.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. You lost. The tree is ours.
They cheated.
Calm down, Drift. What's with him tonight?
Perhaps someone friendly could help.
His eyes look different. Have you noticed?
Maybe he's recovering.
He still a cook might help us. She invited us here, didn't she? Better let Smeagol do the talking.
What's wrong? Not your kind of music.
Smeagol is not welcome. He's ugly and a liar and a sneak.
Did someone say that?
Smeagol just wanted to sit in the tree and watch the lights. Everyone always hates him. Always. Always.
Children, let me go talk to them. Come, walk with me. You are strange, Smeagol. And a liar. But for the sake of it, I will help you once more.
For Smeagol?
Wait, that one's not been roasted.
He doesn't mean to eat that raw, does he?
Not you. Be just a little bit nice to our guest, will you?
We just had a little fun.
That is nice. Now have a little less.
Yes, yes.
Come on, then. Climb our tree, but stay in sight.
I'm sick, they cheated.
Why don't you join us, Nellis? We haven't seen you all evening.
Yes, it is midsummer night. Come and drink with us.
Very well, why not?
And now, Riddle Master said he carved a picture into the tree, and that's what we need to enter his castle in the mountains.
Look, he's really climbing up.
How nimble he is.
What's he trying to do? Watch the moon?
That would surprise me. He hates the moon. To Smeagol and the moon, let's raise a glass.
To Smeagol and the moon.
Elf feasting with this. Keeps it, remembering nice cook.
Is he all right?
Looks like it.
I fell? Are you fucking serious?
Looks like it.
Hey.
understand the enemy's schemes. You need to learn about seduction. Look at Smeagol, for example.
I don't know. I can't even say if he's good or ill.
Good observation. And perhaps, neither could the enemy.
Why was he climbing the tree?
Yet another mystery.
I gotta go up. Ah, there we go.
It's high. Need a little breather. There it is. Or is it? What is it? It's a deer. Deer with horns. We need the elvish word. What's the elvish word for deer? We can ask the elves later. Perhaps we seize the mountains from up here. Oxes. No!
one got away. Put a bolt in his belly and ran up a tree.
Beastman, go hunt him down.
The sorcerer sent us to find Gollum.
And now I send you to kill that elf. Now!
I should have bred you with more wheat. Come on, maggot.
Now, shoot right across the border, he said. That bird led us straight into Elfland.
Find the golem and bring it to the mountains. That's what the Candleman ordered.
Ordered and left. That's not our leader. We're going back to the mines.
Yeah? Good luck crossing that foul haze again without the blind one. Find the golem! Dead or alive, but find him!
The blind one.
This one's breathing.
He has died.
You! Stop!
We can make it quick, or we can give you some very unpleasant medicine.
Where's your golem?
You heard me. Where is the freak?
Right in front of me.
There. Waste of time. The demons never talk.
Curse it.
No sign from Mahook's men. The more elves are coming.
How many?
I can't tell. We barely saw one. They're in the trees. Borg climbed one and the elves shot him down.
We retreat. Not without the freak.
Are you deaf? Elves are coming.
Somebody find me that golem already. Search the trees.
We don't serve you or some man from Gondor. We obey the Nazgul.
And who commands the Nazgul, hmm? Lokbers. And who did Lokbers send? Me. Search everywhere.
You're lying. You're lying. I hate this game so much. Look at this. Yes, extremely painful. Yes. The fact that I'm very close to beating this game is the best part.
They're all dead.
See, look. The
not
last chapter.
Listen.
I think this is the last chapter.
Nasty orcs. How did they get here? How did they get through the haze, we wonders? Mel. They found Mel. We heard the orcs say it.
There's so many bugs,
the
though.
The ruins in the mountains. By. That's where they took her, they said.
There's so many bugs.
think that was the last of them.
Let us be certain.
Cautious, my precious. Elves, orcs, avoid them all.
Did you get any joy at all?
No,
I
none.
I don't see any tracks.
None.
Spot between all the orcs.
They're
no joy.
Looking for us.
Stay in the toes. We'll hear more of them coming from the river.
Where's Alice?
I don't know. She went back for Lana.
I'm telling you, no enjoyment at all. Once I beat this game, I'm done. I'm selling it. I'm getting rid of it. And it's over. I did not enjoy this game at all. This made me feel like they put this out just for money. And the name. People saw Lord of the Rings and everybody's like, oh my God, I'm gonna get it. Like me, like my dumbass.
Tracks here.
For real. Yup, I got past that bug, chicken. no, I do want to ask for a refund. You give it. I'll probably be done with this game in an hour. I think I'm at the end. Oh, it's clunky as hell. The button, the input, there's such a bad input delay too when you press buttons, like to jump or do any other things. So, look, see? It's bad, it's bad. And that's what this game is a big climbing simulator. Oh shit, I pressed the wrong button, thank God.
Easy now, easy.
Lalith, be quiet.
They kill each other.
What? What?
Yuck. Oh!
Yuck.
Smeagol, run.
There's no other way.
Yeah, it was an arrow.
Hey!
We lost them. The mountain's almost there. The ruins. We made it. There are fires. Candleman and his orcs. Where is Mel? Must get closer. To the gate. Riddle Master must be inside. We must help her. The blind one will never be our friend. What is this place? Ahead.
Was that the last one? How do I know? Keep looking.
Where this goes, eh?
Left or right? Like maggots in a bowl. Should have gone with Mohawk and his troops. Hunts of war, no beard, that was the order. No word about elves.
Hey?
What are we even here for?
Some cursed elf thing for the war. The sorcerer wants it, Orbeck said.
He already caught one cursed elf. Doesn't stop bragging about it.
Orbeck's a fool. Let's try this way.
that will say.
Please stop telling me things I already know.
Some news for you, then. We're leaving. Lost too many men to these cursed woods. And we're not even looking for that freak, the one we came here for.
Of course, leave, if you must. But there's one question that keeps haunting me, Briscoe. Perhaps, before you go, you can help me.
What? Damn it!
Where does the sun go up?
What do I care? We are Uruks. We don't need the sun to show us the way. Anyone else feel the desire to leave? Don't tell me you lost him!
IGN 4.0, nah, 1.0, 0.5.
Sky.
Everyone wants to share their opinion today.
The Candleman, but where's Mel?
And?
Still nothing. She doesn't know some word, she says.
Fucking great. Oh, I gotta do that again?
Everyone wants to share their opinion today.
The Candleman, but where's Mel?
And?
Still nothing. She doesn't know some word, she says.
Let's hoist the Lord's banner on every pinnacle.
Curse you!
Seems that fate is on my side today.
We knows how to open the gate.
Go on then. Help her. Open the gate, and you both live.
You heard him. He'll let us live, so let's not test his patience.
Don't trust him as soon as we open the gate. Shh.
Find some water.
Well?
Give us time. Elf gates are fickle. Is this a friendly door?
No. No, this one can be very unkind.
Stand back.
This stone must have fallen off.
I knew something felt wrong. Can you put it back?
The stones need to go into the holes, yes. But which? There's more holes than stones.
There's only one traitor here.
What are you waiting for? Say if we find that miraculous source, then what? How do we control it?
As you always say, we must have faith.
Won't need it for very long, though. You're about to kill us all. Starting with you, I hope.
Found water!
So? What about it?
Don't talk. Just think. Remember the door to Grendel's chambers? This one is quite similar. We need a secret word to open it. And here is where my wisdom ends. Grendel must have changed it.
We know as we found it.
You did? How?
Doesn't matter now. The tree where Mel and Riddlemaster met. The picture they carved into the bark.
Dear. Of course. How did I not think of that? Let me try. Tell me what you see.
The left one. That could be a tree. No deer. Try right. That doesn't look like anything.
Let's keep trying then. What side should I change?
Left. Looks almost like a deer, but not quite.
Maybe the stars are in the wrong places.
Wait. Looks almost like a deer, but not quite.
8 of us weren't able to control the source, and we spent years creating it.
No surprise, given how long it takes you to open your own doors.
Must be wrong still. Now, right. No deer. Left. Left again. The left one. Right side again. Right, I think. Tree. Leave it as it is.
I think I'm missing another gemstone.
Thank you.
Try right. Now right. Right side again. One second. Left.
No.
Left. Left again. Now it looks like the left one.
Left.
Wait.
Oh, Mr. Beast, thank you for the follow. Is that the real Mr. Beast? I doubt it. Missing something. Yeah, I'm missing a gemstone. Hey, appreciate it. Thank you for hanging out with me, Clownbot. What am I supposed to do? Really a dog?
Looks almost like a deer, but not quite.
stars must be wrong still. Now, right. No, dear. Left, left. Leave it as it is.
Eight of us weren't able to control the source, and we spent years creating it.
No surprise, given how long it takes you to open your own doors.
Wait, it won't let me take it?
Looks almost like a deer, but not quite.
Eight of us weren't able to control the source, and we spent years creating it.
No surprise, given how long it takes you to open your own doors.
What the hell?
Looks almost like a deer, but not quite.
Eight of us weren't able to control the source, and we spent years creating it.
No surprise, given how long it takes you to open your own doors.
Wow, another bug. Another fucking bug. It won't let me take the gemstone now. Are you serious, game?
Must be wrong still. Now, right. No, dear. Left, left. Left again. The left one.
It won't even let me select. Oh, this game is so horrible.
Leave it as it is.
I gotta restart the level.